Great batting out there.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Sri Lanka and India. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, Slaps. Good to be here.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
I probably would have chosen to bowl on this pitch, but I can understand them wanting to get runs on the board. Nice shot. Plays that nicely along the ground. That's a wonderful shot. Six.
That bat is all middle.
Yep.
And that's four.
Anand, the left-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Yep.
This should be close. One run there. Make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The player departing the field, one out, between two. The left-hander is coming into bat at number three, for Sri Lanka.
The new batsman takes guard. Two run.
Catch it.
Huge shot. That's headed for six.
Yep.
Poor line from the bowler and punished for it. 4 runs. Off the middle.
That's it.
Didn't quite make it to the rope. 1 bounce and 4. A good partnership building now. 50 added so far.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Yep. Super.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for 6 straight away.
That's big, what a shot.
The crowd on their feet, where will this one go? Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Right off the middle of the bat.
Face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot.
Yep.
Another run added to the score.
Oh, nice shot. Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash the 6. He launches that up and over the rope.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery.
Gags!
4 runs there, super shot. Huge!
50 up for the 2 in the middle here. Good partnership forming.
The crowd's on their feet. Probably hoping they can catch a 6. That bat is all middle.
Not able to connect.
That's it. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. India have now been set a target of 217 runs. They've been set a fairly good target, pretty much on par. Should be an exciting chase. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Whoa, where was that going? Called a wide.
Went there.
Yep. Nice shot, that one.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yes, catch! Keeper!
Another run taken.
Yep, yep.
Precision, just a great shot.
Edged. What a ball. One run added. Nice shot, four runs. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
Catch.
Right off the middle.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go? end of the over, and it's a big one for both sides. A wicket falls, but the runs kept coming.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. He launches that up and over the rope. Absolutely middled that.
Solid shot, goes for four. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Hit very firmly. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Shot. He certainly got hold of that one. Hit that hard and fast.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yeah! This change to the bowling lineup having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy. Superb timing.
Yep.
They'll get one there.
Appeal. Good catch. That's out.
The batsman departing the crease. Caught out. Fifth wave.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Get that!
Oh, nice shot.
The crowd's on their feet. probably hoping they can catch a six.
Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back again. Absolutely middled that. Absolutely hammers that one. The ball is being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try. Right off the middle. Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
That's it!
His partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there.
Right from the middle of the bat. A fine 50 scored here.